On a guess, lend me your ears. Long has our Fevremont suffered without a true monarch to guide her and her people. Decades have passed since last His Majesty Erland sat atop the Draken throne. Long have we endured, yet it has not been for naught. At last, the bell has tolled on the age of the Consul. At last, we may celebrate the coming of our rightful ruler. The return of the Sovereign.
My word, such an inspiring visage.
Your Majesty shall have my eternal fealty.
Your Majesty, oh how long I have awaited this moment.
Before you sits the rightful inheritor of the Draken throne, chosen by the dragon as its enemy. Behold and rejoice! Fortune has delivered us our savior at last!
At last!
Praise be, for only the Sovereign's guidance can lead us true. All hail the Sovereign!
All hail!
Let all present pledge their allegiance to the Sovereign. Let us be united in the hope that our liege's reign will ne'er end. Long live the Sovereign of Vermont!
Long live the Sovereign!
Who is it? Thou who wouldst slay the dragon. If thou seekest to behold this world in its true aspect, abandon thy reason. Cast aside thine heart and thy life, both. I ask thee to demonstrate thy will, for naught but thine ambition can alter the course of the rivers of fate.
Now, which one of you was it? No need to be shy. I've just got to take down a record of your name and face. Come on, step forward. Aha! I thought I recognized you. Thank you. I ill like that look in your eyes. 'Tis queerly brazen for a pawn. Most of your kind have eyes blank as a cadaver's. Mayhap 'tis only natural, seeing as how you rise from the dead. There's aught different about you, though. Could it be that you fear death? Worry not, vessel. 3 days here. Come along, you feckless dullards.
Wait for your equipment.
Got anything to spare?
Mayhap I ought to be getting on.
All I had to do is work now. I'm tired.
I must earn people's faith. This place makes my hair stand on end.
Do your injuries pain you? Pray, do not overexert yourself. This is no place for one of your ilk. 'Tis harsh beyond measure. Even we pawns are pushed to the brink. You ought not anger the overseer. Let us proceed to the site. I do not understand how 'tis they compel us. There is no arisen among
to polish up my gear tomorrow.
Not ruin your day by getting cut open.
My bed calls and I shan't resist.
Time for you to get to work.
You are prepared to work. Then you ought begin by carrying stones out from the station in the back and bringing them here.
As soon as my shift's done, I'm off to the tavern.
The vicinity is quite cluttered. Pray leap.
Job well done. Now the next. What is this commotion? Perhaps we ought to investigate.
This is bad.
When when delivering targeted strikes, I would recommend clinging to the ship.
You can do better than that!
No one could survive a fall from this height. Not even a pawn. Don't just stand there! Shoot it down!
World you must protect.
Pray, keep your distance, Arisen.
Worry not for me. The brine may swallow me whole, but I will not perish.
There is a stone not far from here, known as a rift stone. Pray, seek it out.
If you're truly the Arisen, then our paths will surely cross again.
Oi! Are you all right? What happened here? A griffin appears one moment and falls the next. And now you stand before me. Was it you then? The one who was right? It is a wonder you survived. Accompany me to the stronghold. Where exactly is this jail you say you escaped from, anyway? I've never heard of such a place. There's certainly naught like that here in Burma. Could it be you were held in the neighboring country of Batal? Nay, I suppose that's unlikely. We've been estranged from Batal ever since the war. It is difficult to imagine any citizen of Burma being sent there.
Fie! Goblins! Let's take up your weapon, sir. You'll be needing it.
If you find your strength flagging, imbibe a curative or have a bit of green orange. When one of the fiends comes through, best guard or dodge, else you'll be sore on the morrow. Make use of the slope. It will give you an advantage against their ranks. Employ guarded attacks to get the enemy to flinch. Grander attacks are more destructive, but will leave you vulnerable. So seize your chance to land one the moment the enemy flinches. Do not let yourself be swarmed by enemies in number. There are oft items to be scavenged from the bodies of monsters and their ilk. Where are you going? I'll not force you to receive treatment, but I'd at least like a word. Where do you think you're going? You can't just run off now.
Welcome, Arisen.
We pawns have long awaited your arrival.
What is this? Pawns? They bend the knee to you so readily, but then... No. Surely you cannot be the Arisen.
You seek the Rift Stone, do you not? We can take you to it. Pray. Come this way. Before you stands a Rift Stone. Tis a gate by which we of the Pawn Legion may cross o'er into this world. Pray, summon your pawn. Simply paint with your mind's eye the loyal attendant whom you would have serve you.
Jesus. I can help. Thank you.
Thank you.
The people here are evacuated and safe.
The people here are evacuated. The people here are evacuated.
The people here are evacuated. The people here are evacuated and safe. But there are more who can yet be saved. Pawns are known as Crossers of the Rift, for we are able to connect to and traverse other realms beyond this one. When we return, it is our duty to use our experiences and the knowledge we have gained to aid you on your journey, Arith. From this day forth, I shall serve you as your loyal pawn.
Well, I'll be. A pawn? You truly are the Arisen, then. Strange. Surely there's only meant to be one Arisen. Fie. The Watchhead would know what to do, I'm sure. I suppose we'll save any further questions till the Watchhead returns. You're free to do as you like. What? You've no... Mayhap you could make for Melv, then. The Arisen is said to bear some deep connection to the dragon. Should you be Arisen, mayhap you'll recall aught of import...
Hail, Arisen. Pray, ask aught you wish to know. I shall answer, if 'tis within my power to do so. Nomads, we are oft called. Born in other worlds, we travel here by means... However, I cannot speak as to our true nature, for I know of it not. None of us do. Very well. May fortune...
off where I stand.
Gander?
Going out, are you? You sure that's a good idea?
You ought at least rest for the evening. Only don't go rushing off before you're ready. Take it from me.
A treasure chest? Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
I'm unsure how best to proceed.
We'll be in my
well met, Masterwork Sunday.
I mustn't let the captain see my name, sir.
My knees have been acting up a bit.
Hoy there. You seem well tired. Tell you what, you can stay here tonight free of charge. I'll expect coin from tomorrow, mind. My pa always used to say, there's naught a good night's sleep can't fix. Not much else I can offer, I'm afraid, but you'll fine. Being armed is better than being defenseless, even if you're untrained. Still, you should stop by the inn in Melv if you get the chance. No hard feelings if you... You prefer it. They've mut-
We must rest. Though the sun-
Heyo, you a soldier? To be a surprise to see you arrive in one piece, if not. Hordes of monks. We've had to start sending out new.
Is that so?
Lachlan. But I dare say he'll fare all right.
Aye, I expect he will. Who was sent out that way then?
Accardo. To be honest, sir, I'm.
What? Weren't harpies reported in that area? I can't handle those beasts.
This is the first I'm hearing of it. Fie! I want to go to his aid, but we can't say. You seem stout of heart. Would you be willing to go in our stead? Tisn't far, only a short ways. You've my thanks. And a.
We must fly to the aid of those in need.
Must hold out till someone comes to me.
We have found the material.
Aye. I'm about to commence the troops' training, Meiji. So if 'tisn't an urgent matter, it can wait till...
Goodness. We're higher up than I'd thought. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. Was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side. I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, you have my thanks. I've only just enlisted, and when I thought this could be...
You saved me this time, but I won't always be so fortunate. I'll have to train...
Well, I'd best be heading back, but I'll be sure to let my superiors know of your good deed. I hope we meet again someday.
Our results are awaited. What say we make our report?
Hail, friend. Many thanks for aiding a...
Aye, that it was. The poor sod might not have...
It was a bit too early for him to be seeing actual combat. We'll be extending his training period. The instructor...
Speaking of training regimes, I must admit I've half a mind to ask you to join us.
We have succeeded in defending our charge. A sign of good things to come, mayhap? Goblins, master! By your lead. Are we to remain here? Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. I've just had a thought. We've traveled for some time without a mage in our party. Pray, allow me to open yon chest.
Bridge.
I'll gather this. It might be of use. So this is Merle. The scars left by the dragon's assault are plain to see. Mayhap a walk through the streets would help jog your memory. When the Arisen appears, so too does the dragon. 'Tis an immutable truth of this world.
Met. Pleasure doing business with you.
Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Shackled by a foul curse. That is most unfortunate. But it doth not release thee from thy fate.
Can you hear me, sir? Sir, stay with me. Goodness. This is the second time I've watched over you like this, isn't it? You do not remember? Then have you withstood the fire in my stead and were well and truly? I had thought your life forfeit. I could not hear the beating of your heart. Arisen? I'm afraid I... Does it have aught to do with why you were taken? They said 'twas so that your wounds could be treated, though I've...
Has he come for you? We are to part so soon, then. Mayhap you will visit me again someday. Till then, take care. Arisen.
Ah, excellent. You must be the one. You match my soul. The ruler of Vermund, currently convalescing in the capital, became arisen here in this very village. If you claim the same, then word must be borne to the capital. I dispatched a missive before coming here, though I doubt the matter can be settled with... Would you be willing to accompany me to the capital? Oh, but forgive me. I scattered my soldiers in a bit to... I would not depart without them. Come to think of it, Sir Leonard, mayhap now would be a good time to speak with him. Last up...
Shall we seek some answers? I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
So, do you think this one's really arisen?
Ah, doubtful.
My head hurts.
Why are you?
Restoration and reinforcement are the purview of a mage. You'll be safe in my care, Arisen. If ever you've need of an ear to listen... Curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
I don't know what to do.
You really ought to have returned by now.
Well met. You're the one who saved Ulrika's life, aren't you? She told me all about it. It was a very... I'm in your debt. Ulrika's as good as my daughter. Now, tell me. Are you registered with a guild? Perhaps you already know this, but registering with a guild will grant you access to special... Well, now, that won't do. You need only... Go on, twill. If there is aught you wish to know of vocations, mayhap I can advise you. Should you dedicate yourself to a vocation, you will find... Try them, as you like. Very well. There is no wrong choice in any case. It is entirely... But I shan't take up any more...
Moment long awaited. I knew it was only a matter of time before your skills reached a new height. There's no discipline that steadfast devotion cannot teach.
Here at the inn, we also often get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself. But enough about me. Did you... Need something?
do come again.
Lots to do. And precious little time.
So this is where you've been. Come with me to the village entrance. The Watchhead's waiting for you. We may benefit from pursuing the information.
What am I to do? He really ought to have returned by now.
Didn't you hear me? The Watchhead's wait.
Ah, you've returned. First and foremost, will you accept my thanks? Are you ready to depart, or do you need some time to prepare? Good. Then let us be on.
Say it. We trounced our foe. Well and well done, Master.
The Arisen is the lawful ruler of Vermin. So it has always been. To claim the title is to claim the throne, yet not all are true. Our kingdom sees many pretenders, and they are not dealt with lightly. Best hope you're not one of them. Regardless, you do well not to invite some sharks on your journey.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack. Never have I encountered such a strategy. Truly? Is there nothing we can do about this obstacle? If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. Might I be of assistance? Another statue? Mayhap will yield us all to view. Climbing it would grant a clearer picture of our environs. Fair reward. We cannot complain. We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
Hold here a moment. I shall bid them open the gate.
Who's that you've brought with you, Watchhead, sir?
An arisen, by all appearances.
An arisen? Another pretender, you mean? I see the Sovereign's ascension has done little to stop...
It is uncertain. This one commands that...
What? Impossible. You know as well as I do that they're...
I'm well aware of how preposterous the idea is, thank you. However, if the claim is false, we will be rewarded handsomely for our trouble. If the claim is true, however, all's been arranged. Come.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
An ox cart was meant to meet us, yet 'tis nowhere in sight. Good. Let us make for the capital. Is everyone all right? More marks of the dragon's...
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it. Goblins, master! We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
I dare say the cart shan't be traversing this. Onward! It might await us on the road ahead.
Thank you. seems a decent spot for a campsite. Surely a rest can wait till after we've examined our surroundings.
It is a pleasure to meet you. Are you fit to travel? I'll gather this. It might be of use.
What's this? We're trapped! I think we'd encounter one here, of all places.
Cyclops! Pray, be on your guard.
A Cyclops!
It is weak to lightning strike.
I misjudged you. I had taken you for another false arisen, yet the valor you showed in coming to our aid has dispelled such thought. Give it to one of the sentinels stationed at the gates to the capital. You're free to make your own way to the capital now. I see no need to keep you under constant. Of course, if you'd rather continue to accompany us, you are still welcome to join us.
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master. If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry something for you.
Ah, here's the cart now. Do you intend to join us? Very well. But for your own sake, I recommend you make it.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring. Find place to harvest some ingredients. No harm in picking a few. I see a ladder yonder. But we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down. I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
You'll have to excuse me. I have a job to attend to.
We're setting out. Jump on if you're paid. We're setting out. Jump on if you're paid.
I've got wares of every ilk. Hope to see you again ere long.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
We've got goblins!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
That was well thought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
We are to retreat, then. Methinks we could move this boulder, if we work together.
Shall we set it rolling? The day grows darker with our every step. We shall have to rely on our other senses as the darkness robs us of our sight. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in picking a few.
tomorrow, everyone.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust?
By your leave, Arisen.
You haven't forgotten us, have you, Master? Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let down the guard.
Paths to victory are myriad indeed. That strategy never would have occurred to me.
Truly? I'm attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. I shall be proud to serve you, Arisen.
Understood. I will await you here, Arisen.
That bridge. Fuck.
It is broken. Oh, but hold a moment. Methinks I espy a way through. The sun climbs high. Where ought we to go now?
I am honored to be called to your side, Arisen.
Fuck's sake.
I'm saved. Thank you, Arisen.
You absolute retard.
Here's a surprise. A splendid discovery.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Where are the Saurians? We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Formidable, Arisen.
I'll gather this.
It might be of use.
Oh, fuck me. Two of these things. Fucking hot.
And I shall remain by your side.
Great sake.
fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
Where are the Saurians?
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Well done!
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side.
Yeah, in battle, I shall.
It is a pleasure to meet you.
At least I go, knowing I fought to the best of my ability.
If ever you've need of an ear to listen. That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
By your leave, Arisen.
Are we to remain?
Shit.